Hello and welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Idrish Khan with us from Solus. A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know about the launch of the product that Solus has come up with in this area?
So, Solus has already been doing business in India, and every year on year we look into the market requirement, what is the requirement which is coming up in India. So as we keep on doing that market research, and based on that we keep on building a new product development. So this year we have come up with a new product, which is an off-grid inverter, which has a capacity from 3 kilowatt to 5 kilowatt. So the product which is on this wall is off-grid inverter, and the application, like for off-grid, we don't need to depend on the grid. It is completely off-grid, so you can connect your solar batteries and you can give electrify to your house. And also there is an interface with the grid connection which can be utilized as an alternative in case your solar and batteries are insufficient to deliver the power to the load. So this inverter is been launched in this REI, and we are looking for the application which is where the national grid is not been available to the particular village or houses, and somebody want to have their own power plant. So this particular product can be as an good solution for those customer where they can build their own power plant. And this capacity can be parallel. It can be parallel up to 10 numbers of inverters. Okay, you can scale up your power capacity from 5 kilowatt to 15 kilowatt, or you can go with 25 kilowatt single phase system, or you can go with 15 kilowatt three phase. So each phase can able to deliver 15 kilowatt of inverter of AC power. Some of the good advantages which I can highlight here is like generally an off-grid inverter is always dependent on the battery supply. So we have a functionality where we can put the battery into sleep mode, or sometimes we feel like batteries are going sinking down and need to replace or something, your inverter goes into an idle mode and it doesn't utilize that power. So, but with this functionality, we have a separate functionality or a programming can be done, which can be utilized just with the solar power, and you can electrify your house. So you can still use your inverter, and which is a good thing, like if you have a solar energy that has to be utilized, and batteries is always a backup which is used when your nighttime loads are there and your solar is not available, so you need to keep your house electrified. So that can be an alternate, like one of the source which can be utilized in that. So overall, inverter can be integrated with solar, with battery and with grid. But in this particular inverter, we are not doing any grid feeding. So it is just an alternative source which is connecting to the inverter, and that can be utilized for just in case for solar and batteries are not capable to deliver the power to load.
And if we talk about the distribution of this, so what are the plans of the distribution? Like we are going to supply in India itself, or we are planning for international market as well?
See, we Solus has been present in globally, and every market have a certain requirement. So when we say it's off-grid, it is very special application because you don't have access to national grid, and someone want to have electricity, then off-grid is only the solution which can be built. So in India, like we have seen a lot of hill station or some weekend home or some remote villages. So like those villages cannot be electrified by the national grid, or or the government has to invest a huge amount of money to bring the grid for those houses. So that would be a huge cost. Rather, we can build a mini grid. So mini grid can able to support those villages. And end of the day, electricity is very important. Whoever it is, either if it is a city or a remote villages, if they are availing the electric supply, they can do their lot of they can scale up their lifestyle.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being
here. Thank you.